After suffering a 2-0 loss to Atletico Madrid at Estadio Juan de Metropolitano, Real Valladolid will be looking to return to winning ways in La Liga when they host Osasuna at their Estadio José Zorrilla.
La Pucela have yet to find their best form in the first half of the season, but Friday's clash could be the turning point for the home team. The likes of Guardiola, Kiko, and Orellana are all likely to miss the game through injury. Osasuna, on the other hand, suffered a dip in form, with the team collecting only 1 point in total from the previous 5 league fixtures. Los Rojillos failed to impress in a 2-0 defeat to Real Betis, and seeing that Real Valladolid are tough to beat at home, punters can surely find value in betting on the hosts.
The likes of Adrian, Chamiavilla, Perez, and Toro have all been struggling with injuries, speaking of the away team. This match will be played on 11/12/2020 at 23 o'clock. Prediction 1-0.